welcome.
Thanks. It's really kind. Oh, is it? Thank you so much. That's really kind of you. Thanks so much. I appreciate it. Really kind.
I felt like I was an encumbrance. I felt perhaps that I had to make a big deal out of being pregnant, like really put it on, like rub the bump, and failing that, actually asking, which makes you feel very uncomfortable. People are just not connected to what's going on around them. And I'm as much to blame as anyone. I'm on my phone. We're all sort of focused on things that aren't what's going on around us.
When you're commuting, you're kind of in your own zone. But also when people are on the tube, they tend to just focus on their own, what's going on. They get the seat and they don't want to give it up.
Most people got their heads in their phones, haven't they, or in a book, so no, they don't pay attention to it.
I mean, on the tube there are seats that, you know, you're supposed to give up for a pregnant person, aren't there? So I'm not sure what more the tube could do. I think you should just have more manners.